has an idea of what we'll tackle next. He is waiting for us at Sadik Station. Go ahead. I will join you there. Done too much. The British Indies Company are trying to capture your train.
My goodness.
Agnes, I hope she's all right.
Not to worry. I'll take care of these troublemakers.
I can handle the rest from here. Catch up with your train.
Miss McBean should be headed for Whitechapel Station.
The train is too far away. I need to find a carriage. Singh should have a carriage nearby. I knew I hadn't seen the last of you.
What a catastrophe.
The BIC must not be very happy with how things are progressing.
You could say that.
But at least that quieted them down. For now.
Perhaps this is not the best time to bring up what I called you here for, but I have another plan.
Go on, then.
It may sound mad, but I propose we steal the Koh-i-Noor diamond.
Doesn't that belong to the Queen?
Her Majesty may wear it, but it doesn't belong to her. It was a trophy, symbolizing the colonization of India, and it deserved to be returned home. It would be an extremely delicate mission, but I know you'd be more than capable of such a feat. I have already procured some information pertaining to the location of the Koh-i-Noor. Come and find me when you've had a moment to think it over.